Here's a quick look at my 2023 Tesla Model Y performance, which I just had XPEL Stealth fully wrapped and added some rims. Got these auto present door handles. Looking inside, not too bad, huh? Tell me what you think in the comments below.